Hi all, it's 22:40. We're on the way to the Taiwan Taipei airport. We have an early morning flight tomorrow at 5:30. But my brother and I wake up late, so we thought it's best to just go there. Yeah, we're kind of running late because the train to the airport is at the last train to the airport is at 11, and it's 22:40. So
2,000 years later.
Hi all, so we made it. We are at Taipei main station, going to the airport.
A few moments later.
Yeah, so our train's coming, and the train is getting busy. I mean, I love Taiwan. It's so hot, but the people are very nice, and food's good. But can't we eat ramen? Ramen. Like, oh my god, my fave ever is ramen.
12 seconds later.
Hi all, so we've entered the train. It's so cute. I think we're gonna have a whole car couch to ourselves. Hi all, it's 11. What time is it? Almost 12, and we are at Taipei Taoyuan International Airport, Terminal 1. Early for a 5 a.m. flight, but you know, we don't wake up early either, so we're here. We're gonna get our tax refund and then try to check in, get some food, rest.
Yeah. Can you just see how beautiful their airport is compared to ours? It's just real classy or whatever.
Later.
Hi, it's 2 a.m. I think, and we're still here. We're still waiting for the check-in counter to open. So, living the hobo life. Hi all, we are now at the boarding gate, and you know it's only 3, and boarding is at 4:30, but it's better, you know, at least we have seats. Like the whole row is for us, and there's like a window or whatever. There's TV, so yeah.
1 eternity later,
and we are finally boarding. We can finally sleep, rest, get some rest, and wake up in the morning.
Many hours later.
Oh, thrift shopping.
What?
Thrift shopping.